Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Kicking off this video, there was a really cool picture posted on the Inspiration4 Twitter account of the crew checking out a booster. It says Jared, Cyan, Chris and Haley visiting the Falcon 9 booster that rocketed them into space and completed a successful landing aboard SpaceX's Just Read the Instructions drone ship. Musk posted a tweet saying, "Just met with the Inspiration4 crew in Florida to congratulate them in person. Such great people." He was then asked, "Heated pizza next mission?" Musk responded with, "Yeah, a little oven for heating food and Starlink Wi-Fi." He was also asked, "Heated toilet seat?" He responded and said, "Definitely upgraded toilets, we had some challenges with it this flight." I wanted to share a video posted on Twitter of Cyan Proctor of the Inspiration4 crew as they opened up the cupola for the first time. Over in Boca Chica, here's a view of the launch site as work progresses on orbital infrastructure. Work on the orbital launch mount has been continuing for B4 testing. The orbital tank farm has recently been receiving liquid nitrogen deliveries. The Mechazilla chopstick catching arms continue to be worked on. The possible quick disconnect arm extension was moved to the launch site during the week. The cryotank shell number 5 was hooked up to a crane to be lifted. This unknown structure was spotted sitting in front of the high bay. A Starship common dome was seen sitting on the sleeving mount. This bulkhead was later sleeved with its barrel section. Here's a view of the GSC-4 test tank that was recently worked on. Here's the Ship 21 nose waiting for TPS tile installation. Raptor engine RC-67 was removed from beneath Booster 4. Then Raptor engine RC-64 was installed beneath Booster 4 instead. Finally, looking at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, there was a closure for Monday and Tuesday, but nothing happened. Then they also had a date of today for possible prototype testing, but that was cancelled. As it stands, we can hopefully expect testing of Booster 4 and or Ship 20 either tomorrow 23rd or Friday 24th. As always, I have to thank Mary or Boca Chica Gal for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, there is a little bit of footage that was filmed by Nick Antsuini, so thanks to him too for being out there filming the Starbase content. Then, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working hard behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.